The title of my second presentation is Dynamic Digital Holography Display based on digital micromirror device and improvement of optically reconstructed image quality. So this paper, in this paper, we proposed a new image processing method to process original digital hologram, and we obtained a filtered hologram. Then we used DMD bested projection system to display the filtered hologram, then improve the optically reconstructed image quality. So the content includes recording and numerical reconstruction of digital FX failure hologram. And we propose we combine the frequency domain filtering and rebuilding of filter hologram with high contrast. Then the quantitatively evaluate the reconstructed image quality of the original and filter hologram. That can, the last, we construct a DMD bested optical display system and give some experimental results of the image improvement. Introduction. As we know, liquid crystal display, liquid crystal on silicon, and digital micromirror device has been used as special light modulator to dynamically display digital holograms or computer-generated holograms for three-dimensional holographic display. So it could form the basis of the future holographic TV and movie concepts. Chiba University, Japan, used LCD to construct a holographic video display system. And the University of Texas used DMD to build a hologram projection system. The problem is the CCD and DMD has low spatial resolution, which is only about 100 lines per millimeter. This is 1 to 2 orders of magnitude, less than conventional holographic recording material. So the optically reconstructed image of digital hologram displayed on SRM has very small diffraction angle and is not likely to be separated spatially from zero order and twin images. It results in the lower single to noise ratio and brightness. So, Chia Lao, two popular numerical reconstruction methods are used to eliminate the zero order and twin images and obtain complex amplitude of object wavefront. The first method is spatial frequency filtering. It uses a computer to calculate the Fourier transform of the digital holography, then eliminate the frequency components of the zero order and the twin image, then numerically calculate the object wavefront. Okay, the second method is called as phase shifting digital holography. It's proposed by Professor Yamaguchi. It uses phase modulator to change the phase of a reference beam. Then use a computer to do numerical operation to obtain the complex amplitude of object wavefront. So this method are all numeric solutions. Our proposal is to propose a new two-step digital imaging processing method. It consists of filtering in frequency domain. Then we rebuild the filter hologram with high contrast. Then the filter hologram is projected using DMD projection system. So the object hologram is processed and the optically reconstructed image quality is improved significantly. This is a conventional recording geometry. Because of the lower spatial resolution of CCD, the angle between the object wave and the reference wave must be limited to several degrees. The finger tool gives the object, original object. It's a Chinese character, means light. So the finger three is original FX failure hologram. Finger four is the reconstructed image of finger three. So from finger four, we can see that the zero order image contains most of diffracted light intensity and occupies a large area in the center of the imaging plane. As a consequence, the reconstructed original image and the conjugated image will be interfered by the zero order image and has very low brightness. So our proposal is to propose a new method which includes frequency domain filtering and rebuilding of filter hologram with high contrast. The first step is calculating the Fourier transform of original digital hologram. Then we use window function as special filter to perform the filtering operation. So finger five is a Fourier spectrum of original hologram. Finger six is the filter Fourier spectrum. So the zero, so the frequency component of zero order is successfully eliminated. Okay, the third step, we calculate the inverse Fourier transform of the filter Fourier spectrum containing only the frequency components of original and twin images. It results in the rebuilding of a new filter hologram. Figure seven is the filter hologram. As a comparison, we also give the original Fourier hologram. So it, we can see that the contrast of filter hologram is much higher than that of the original hologram. Finger eight, we give the numerical reconstruction image of A, original holography, and B, filter hologram. So visually, the brightness of reconstructed image of filter hologram is much higher than that of the original hologram. Okay, in this section, we are quantitatively evaluate the reconstruction image quality of original and filtering holograms. And two merit factors of single true S ratio and image brightness are introduced. So we can see the image brightness B is the summation of all the pixel intensity, which corresponds to the diffraction efficiency of the digital hologram. Table one gives the comparison of the reconstructed image quality of original and filtering hologram. So we can see that the relative brightness and synchronous ratio of the original hologram is only 0.636 and 1.5. But the filter hologram have the relative brightness of 1 and the synchronous ratio of 4.3. So the merit factors of SNR and image brightness of filter hologram are all increased by approximately 200%. So we think that the high pass filtering operation eliminates the Fourier spectrum of the zero order image and effectively enhances the contrast of the filter hologram and improves the image brightness of the reconstructed image. We use DMD to construct a optical reconstruction system, because DMD has many advantages over a liquid crystal device, such as higher light efficiency, higher image contrast, shorter response time, and more grain scale times. Finger line shows a schematic diagram of our dynamic digital holographic display system. The digital hologram is transferred to the DMD for display, and then the collimated beam is used as a reconstructive beam. Then we use a convergent lens to obtain a real image of the hologram. This finger gives a multiple image of DMD reconstructed holograms. Because of DMD has a discrete components, so the right image shows one component of the reconstructed image. And finger four, we give the experiment result of the optical reconstructed image using our DMD vested projection system. Finger A is the original, is the optical reconstructed image of original digital hologram. And B is the optical reconstructed image of filtered hologram. So from the experiment, we can see the optical reconstructed image of filtered hologram is also much better than that of the original hologram. It agrees well with the theoretical simulation result. Conclusion. In this paper, we propose a new two-step method to process the original digital hologram to obtain a filter hologram. Theoretical simulation shows that the filter hologram has much higher single-to-noise ratio and image brightness than the original hologram. The enhancement factor is about 200%. A DMD-based digital holographic display system is constructed to project the filter hologram rather than the original digital hologram to achieve a higher image quality. The optical reconstructed image of filter digital hologram is visually much clearer and brighter than that of the original hologram. So thank you for your attention.
Thank you. And for questions? Well, so then I have a question. Do you have plans to use that in holographic television, or why you were doing this work? Will you use that for holographic television?
In this paper, we just show a new method to improve the optical reconstruction image. But because the projection system is reported previously by other research teams, so we didn't choose some animation in this paper.
But what plans do you have for future? Where you want to use the system?
Sure. We want to construct a dynamic holographic display. So, yeah.
Thank you.